Mr. Puddles' grade 9 scoring technologies class recently began working on a new unit that introduced students to mechanics and fluid power. Students worked in pairs to design and build pick-and-place style robots to compete in a class-wide tournament.
What we're gonna do is move the five blocks, the five balls, and one pair of safety glasses. So you have to move from one side of the table to the other. If at any point during the race you can't reach anything, you can move it, but everything you have to reach after we start timing you, you'll get a 5-second delay. Six, five, four, three, two, one, go!
Oh dang.
That's so hungry.
Oh, I think we got it.
Oh. All right.
You can pick it up and move it. They haven't got it.
Is that it?
Go!
Bench it.
Oh, look at these guys.